Hello, Doctor. Hello, Jenny.
How do you know who we are?
Who are you?
Never mind who I am. Come on, follow me.
I'm not going anywhere until you tell me why you brought me here.
I brought you here because I need you for something important. I shut down your ship so I can be sure you won't go anywhere. Now follow me.
Doctor, I don't like this.
I don't either. Just stick by me. Just before you brought us here, there was an explosion, and some form of light was emitting from it. Care to explain?
It was a transmat beam. It was supposed to bring you directly to us.
It killed our friend.
No, it didn't. No, it didn't. He is simply unconscious. We sent him back to Earth when we realized we transported the wrong person.
Look, just tell us why you need us and maybe we can help you.
Restrain the Doctor! Okay, bring it in.
No, what are you doing? Why are you doing this?
I need a very high power source for this gateway to function. What better than the last TARDIS in existence?
Who are you?
I have no need for a name.
I am not from your universe, Doctor. I am from universe 8D36W, and I intend to destroy yours.
Take the Doctor up there.
What are you gonna do with him?
The gateway needs a living entity to absorb all of the excess matter. I'm better than the person who helped me open it.
Thank you.
No!
Fool.